Welcome to Piping Tutorial YouTube channel. In this video, we will learn how to calculate pipe section length in the pipeline. Please watch the video until the end. I am sure you will improve your pipe knowledge with the information we provide here. This video provides excellent information for beginner pipe fitters. Please do not forget to subscribe to our channel before starting the video. Let's start pipe tutorial video. Sometimes it is required to calculate the length of the pipe section in pipelines. We tried to explain with examples in this video how to calculate the length of the pipe piece in the pipe spool. As you see, this is a 4-inch pipe spool. This pipe spool consists of 2 off 4-inch weld and neck flanges, 2 off 4-inch 45-degree butt weld elbows, and 4-inch pipe piece. The total length of this pipe spool is 886 millimeters. We will calculate the length of the 4-inch pipe used in the fabrication of this pipeline. First, we will calculate the distances from the center of the 45-degree butt weld elbow in the pipeline to the flanged face. Since both sides of the pipeline have the same size flange and elbow, this operation will be the same for both sides of this pipeline. In the next stage, we will find the distance between the centers of the 45-degree elbows, and then calculate the length of the pipe piece used in the pipeline by subtracting the length of 2 45-degree elbows from this distance. Let's start calculations. To find the distance from the center of 45-degree butt weld elbow to the flange face, we need to find their separate lengths. This is picture of the weld neck flange, shows dimensions. This is chart of the class 150 weld neck flange dimensions. The dimensions of the 4-inch weld neck flange we need are shown in this row. In this row, shows that weld neck flange outside diameter is 114.3 millimeters. Here shows the weld neck flange length plus race face height. The length of weld neck flange and race face height will be total approximately 76 millimeters. Now let's look at the dimensions chart of 45-degree butt weld elbows. NPS is nominal pipe size of 45-degree butt weld elbow and shows on this column. D is outside diameter of 45-degree butt weld elbow, and shows on this column. B is the center to end of the 45-degree long radius butt weld elbow, and shows in this column. We will look to this row. Nominal pipe size is 4-inch, outside diameter is 114.3 millimeters, and the center to end of the 45-degree but weld long radius elbow length is 64 millimeters. We already know flange and elbow sizes and can calculate this distance. 4-inch weld neck flange size is 76 millimeters. 45-degree but weld elbow size, the center to end is 64 millimeters. During fit up, between flange and elbow should be cap approximately 3 millimeters, it is for welding. You can see this gap as practical now, in this video. During fit-up, such are opened between the pipe fittings to be welded, and a gap of approximately 3 to 4 millimeters. Having this 3-4 millimeter gap is for better root welding. Depending on the thickness of the wall of the pipe fittings, this 3-4 millimeter gap decreases after welding. Approximately 1 to 1.5 millimeters remains. Let's start calculate this total length. 76 millimeters plus 64 millimeters plus 3 millimeters equal our 143 millimeters. The same rule, other side of the pipe spool will be 143 millimeters. Two pieces of 4-inch weld and neck flange and two pieces of 45-degree butt weld elbows and 2 times 3 millimeters gap equal is 286 millimeters. Subtract 286 mm from the total length of 886 mm. The length of this distance is 600 mm. These 600 mm is the distance from the of the 45-degree elbow center to the another 45-degree elbow center on horizontal position. Here we draw black lines and creating right triangle. Each one perpendicular legs of this right triangle are 600 mm. The length of the hypotenuse of this right triangle is the distance between elbow centers. To calculate length of hypotenuse, we will use Pythagoras' theorem formula. The formula for the hypotenuse of a right triangle is h equals 600 square root 2, where h is the hypotenuse and 600 is the perpendicular sides of our right triangle. We are continuing to calculate. H is equal to 600 times 1.4142. And H equals 848.52. At last, we found length of hypotenuse or 45 degree elbows, approximately, are 849 millimeters. If we take off two 45 degree elbows and 3 plus 3 millimeters gaps from this distance of 849 millimeters, then we will find the length of the pipe piece. We know the center to end of the 45 degree, 4 inch but weld elbow, is 64 millimeters. Then, 849 minus 64 minus 64 minus 3 minus 3 is equal to 715 millimeters. At last we calculate and found length of pipe piece on this 4 inch pipe line is 715 millimeters. By using this method, you can easily calculate lengths of pipe pieces in the any pipe lines. This tutorial video is finishing here. If you have any question about video, you can write comments in the comments section. You can watch like those videos by entering the links in the description below of this video. If you liked our video, please subscribe to our piping tutorial channel and turn on notifications to be notified of our new piping tutorial videos in time. Your support is very important for us. Let's not miss the comments and likes, my friends. We help improve the skills of pipe fitters with the videos we share. You can help our channel by watching these videos and sending video links to your friends. Thank you for watching. See you on next video. Take care.